So I'm using the Bounty Hunter kit. It's free this week, so might as well try it. And apparently it's really OP. Go check out the video in PhysicsBTY. My mate's done a video on that as well, but I want to try it out for myself. So yeah, let's just get right into it. He really does. Is he going back? Oh, no way. Lucky thing. I think what I can do is I can kill him quite simply. If I just wait for him to come here. Get out my game, mate. Get out my game. Give me those M's. Thank you. Cheers for the M's. Might as well keep doing that. Never mind, I'll get these M's and run. Why am I so fucking low? Quickly get diamond sword. Is he at my base, that weirdo? Okay, he's not. Watch out, watch out. Alright, chuck these in here. Never mind, I want that. There we go. Alright, I'm stacked now, so he can't do anything. So far, 2 kills and 7 M's from that. That is rather OP in my opinion. What is that? Oh my god, he has auto click. Jesus. Frontline. Wooden sword now. Oh my god, he got shattered there. Time to get diamond armor. Oh my god. OP kiss alert. Down. Oh snap, oh snap, oh snap. What the frick? Oh my god, what the hell? Yep, mate. You think you're funny, mate. He thinks he's funny. He really isn't. He's getting shattered right now. Damn. Okay. Oh my god. That was so close. Jesus Christ. I hate myself, man. What the hell? Okay, right. I've got 3 in there. Okay. Let's grab one of those. All I need is 1 more, and then we should be fine. Of course that happens, man. Okay, we were so set. Oh, he's got iron armor now, sweaty. Oh snap. Alright, who will win this fight, I wonder? Okay, mate. Alright, he does 10 health. Alright, let me regen and then absolutely abolish him. Alright, he's gonna get blocks in a minute, so I think I go with the counter attack. Never mind, he's gonna absolutely abolish me. Oh my god, that lucky git! So lucky! Right, diamond sword, please, ASAP. These. Some of those. Right, he's not got a bed. I nearly killed him with an iron sword and 20 less health than him. So if I just do the counter... Okay, not like that. If I just abolish him, not like that. Right. Desayuno. Yo. Get out my game, pal. Oh, hey. Right. This kit is so OP. Let's get into the next game and test it out if it's consistent. Because that was incredible. Alright, game 2, and it's a total sweat once again. I hate sweats. Like, bro, why would you sweat bedwars? Like, could never be me. Right, guys, stay tuned, because later in the video, I absolutely sweat on this guy. And it is incredible. So yeah, stay tuned. Don't leave the video, because this is about to be amazing. So yeah, don't leave yet. And subscribe. Right, bruh. Why can't I hit him? What is that kid? Why can I only hit his torso? Alright, mate, well done being sweat. Okay. Jesus Christ. I hate sweats. They are so annoying. But how did I win that? Anyways, I've got nothing else to lose, might as well just build up in it. I sweat. There we go. Even against a sweat, this thing's OP. Oh, he's left! Get in! Oh my god. Even against a sweat, I still get the W. Okay, next game. Go on then, mate. Go on then. Right, bro. Stop being a sweat, mate. Go on then, go there. Exactly, that's what I thought. You're just waiting for me to put a block down, which I'm not gonna do. Do that. Hope he's not at my base, what the hell? Why are you at my base, you weirdo? What? Okay, I thought you clutched up. Get some of that, one of these. Quickly get that before he sweats the game again. Okay, hello. Come here, bro. Excuse me. Ayo. Bro, this guy, he thinks he's funny. He's not funny. Calm down, mate. You're not funny. There we go. Yep, we're going all the way up. We're going all the way up. Well done, mate. Get in. Right, I'm gonna go on your tree. My god. Get out my game. Jesus Christ, I've clutched up there. But this guy's not good. He's not good. He thinks he's good, he's not. Oh my god, he's so low. Just please. Come here, man. Stop being annoying. Oi, annoying. Bro, this guy's such a weasel, I won't lie. Oh my god, he's a bit weird. Well in, mate. Yes! Oh my god, I am insane. He is so bad. Get in. Bro, this kit is absolutely insane. So yeah, got absolutely... Oh my god, they're bad. Oh, okay, this guy is a bit goofy, I won't lie. What? That's mad. No. Okay. This guy is a bit goofy, I won't lie. Exactly, high ground on top, Royal. High ground on top. Eh? How did he just take no damage at all? Excuse me. Can you just die, mate? Not that difficult, I won't lie. Lucky thing! How? Oh my god! You got so lucky there! Weirdo! Oh. Now he's got my bed. Now he's gonna sweat the game. Like usual. Where is he, man? Go on, drop down then. Drop down. Okay, mate. Well done. Alright then, well, we've seen how consistent the kit is, it's just those little weird sweats that get in the way sometimes. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. If you're interested, click this video to watch me survive 100 days in hardcore Minecraft.